Welcome to the FX Options Weekly Outlook, a weekly podcast series hosted by Jason Ayres, a top instructor, trader, and founder of Optionsource.net. Join Jason as he discusses the latest trends in the Forex market with a look ahead on the U.S. dollar versus the major currencies using the most commonly used technical indicators.
Well, hi there, and welcome to the ISC FX Options Weekly Outlook for July 25th, 2011. As always, this is Jason Ayres of Optionsource.net. Let's take a look at a weekly chart of the U.S. dollar index. This is a great way to gain perspective as to how the dollar has been trading against a basket of currencies. Well, the dollar index continues to trade within a close range, finishing last week close to the lows at 74. Now, 76.77 remains a key overhead resistance. A break below 74 opens the window for a continuation lower. Let's take a quick look at the daily chart of the dollar index. Well, the daily chart reflects the near-term support at 74, with 75 acting as resistance and 73 as the next lower support. Let's take a look at the CDD, the U.S. versus the Canadian dollar. Well, the CDD broke below the 95.96 support, with the next target to the downside setting up at 92.93. We need to see a break above 96 to lend credibility to any upside potential. Next up, the U.S. versus the Japanese yen is seen here in the ISE FX Options Pair Value CDD, while the YUK sits at a major support within the 78.5-79 focal zone. A bounce here is expected, with 79.5-80 acting as resistance. Let's take a look at the EUI, the U.S. dollar versus the euro. Well, the EUI lost considerable ground last Friday and now hovers at the 69.70 support. A break of this level opens the window for a continuation lower. 71.72 will act as resistance to any bigger picture move higher. Next up, the BPX, the U.S. versus the British pound. Well, the BPX broke below support at 61.5-62. We need to see a break back above 62 to lend credibility to a more a move higher. 60.5 should act as a target to the downside. Well, let's take a look at the AUX, the U.S. versus the Australian dollar. Well, the AUX broke below support at 93.94, and which now assumes the role of resistance. 91 becomes a realistic target to the downside. Let's take a look at a few of our key points. First of all, the U.S. dollar index fell to 74 as anticipated. The path of least resistance appears to be lower. Break below 74 is likely to test 73 for support. The CDD dropped below the 95.96 support level. The next support is found down at 92.93. We need to see a break back above 93 to lend credibility to a reversal of the current downtrend. The YUK sits at the 78.5-79 focal zone. This level should hold as support this week. A bounce is expected, which is likely to meet with resistance at 79.5-80. EUI lost considerable ground last week. It is now testing the 68.69 support level. A break below 69 is likely to yield a test of the lows down at 67. The BPX broke below the 61.5-62 support, opening the window for a move down to 60. The AUX broke below 93 and is likely to test 91 for support. And this has been your ISC FX Options Weekly Outlook for July 25th, 2011. As always, this is Jason Ayres reminding you to sign up for your free webinar at www.optionsource.net. Thanks for joining me this week. We'll see you here next.
Thank you for participating in this week's session. Please join us again next week. For trading ideas, exchange rates, webinars, news, and commentary, visit www.fxoptions.com. Become an Optionsource.net member. Visit www.optionsource.net. ISE FX options can be easily traded through all options-enabled brokerage accounts. These exchange-listed securities are cash-settled in U.S. dollars and have a European-style exercise.